You've now met all 15 of the players who qualified for the Tournament of Champions. Well, almost all. Brayden Smith, the incredible young man who won 5 shows and $115,000 in January, passed away earlier this year. Brayden's family has established a fund in his name, and Jeopardy will be donating to that fund. We want to express our best wishes and condolences to his family.